Pitch to the plate. Runner's going to go. It's going to be hit to second. Scooped up by the shortstop. They get one at second. Thrown to first in time for the double play. Great play made there at shortstop by Blake Spinks. Next one from Faber. That's a curveball hit hard into left center field. Back it goes towards the fence, and that's going to take one bounce hopper to the fence. That's going to be a double for O'Rourke. Hard hit ball there to left center. Left fielder unable to get to it in time, and that's a leadoff double for the Ruthton Royals. Faber checking the runner at second. We'll throw to the plate. Curveball in for a strike. Caught him looking. John Faber with his second strikeout of the day. And it's right down the middle for strike three. John Faber with a huge strikeout. Catches Veerle looking. This one is hit to a second. And it goes into right field. Runner's going to round second and head to third. Trouble with it there in short right field by the Royals. Has got runners on the corners now after a base hit there from Kazuma. Here's the pitch. This one swung on and missed for strike three. John Faber with his third strikeout of the ballgame. Starts us off with a strikeout here in the top of the third inning. Faber with the pitch. This one is hit hard into left field. That's going to fall for a base hit. Zuma throws it in to Spinks. It's short, but a base hit there by number 34, Colin O'Rourke. This one's going to be hit hard down the third baseline. Well, nice snag there. Thrown back over to first in time for the out. What a play from Chris Doherty over there at third. Next pitch from Bartman. This one's hit deep into right field. We'll see if this is a tag-up situation. Right fielder able to make the play. Tagging up from third is Chapin, and he's going to be safe. Pitch from Faber. Swung on and missed for strike three, and another strikeout for John Faber, his fifth of the ballgame. With one out, nobody on here. Kazuma at the plate. Here's the pitch from Bartman. This one. Golfed into right field. Looks like that's going to fall for a base hit. It's hit hard down the third baseline. That's going to go foul. We'll see if the left fielder is able to get there in time. The diving catch is made in foul territory for out number three. Faber throws to the plate. Right down the middle for strike three. Catches Wabecki looking for out number three. Two balls, two strikes. Next pitch from Bartman. This one is popped straight up in the air. Back towards the fence. Will it stay in play? And it does, and a great play is made there by number six, Eric Wearing, the catcher. Next one on the way. This one is a blooper to left field. That one looks like it's going to fall, and it will. O'Rourke, a blooper to left field. Falls for a leadoff base hit here in the top of the sixth inning. Two balls and two strikes. Here's the pitch. That curveball is hit into left field. That's going to fall for a base hit. One run will score. Another one round third headed home. A two-run RBI there for number 17, Jared Bartman of the Ruthton Royals. They take a 3-1 lead. Lakers down 3-1. Royals trying to add to their lead. This one is hit right to Blake Spinks. He is able to make the play. Throws it over to first in time for out number three. Blake Spinks makes all three outs in the top of the seventh. Two fly ball catches and one throw to first. Here's the pitch. Runner will go. Swung on and missed for strike three. Another strikeout for Jacob Bray. His third of the game. And the Lakers head into the bottom of the ninth. Their final opportunity here to try to tie this one up or walk it off. Bartman with the pitch. This one is hit into left field. A blooper. That's going to be a base hit here for Tyler Dirksen to start us off. Next pitch from Bartman. This one is hit hard into left field. That might be over the head of the left fielder, and it is! Bouncer to the fence. Runner's going to round third, and he's headed home. One run will score, sliding into third, and he is safe. What an RBI single from number 44, Tyler Connors. Pitch from Bartman. This one's hit into left field from Spinks. Opportunity for a tag up. It's caught. Runner's going to tag up. Headed home, play at the plate, not going to be in time, and we've got a tie ball game here in Mountain Lake. On from Bartman, this one's hit hard into left center field. Center fielder's going back for it. He's able, not able to make the play. Drops it. Throw home, not going to be in time, and the Lakers will walk it off here in Mountain Lake. 4-3. Number 7, Levi Yonke with the hit out to left center field. LaRocque out there in center field can't make the play. And the Lakers walk it off after being down 3-1. Headed into the bottom of the ninth inning. They win it 4-3.